If Branka is anywhere, this has to be it. She will not be unprepared.
What's that?
Let me be blunt with you. After all this time, my tolerance for social graces is fairly limited. That doesn't bother you, I hope.
Well, shave my back and call me an elf! Branka, by the stone! I barely recognized you!
Ogryn, it figures you'd eventually find your way here. Hopefully you can find your way back more easily. And how shall I address you? Hired sword of the latest lordling to come looking for me? Or just the only one who didn't mind Ogryn's ale breath?
Be respectful, woman. You're talking to a Grey Warden.
Ah, so an important errand boy, then. I suppose something serious has happened. Is Endrin dead? That seems most likely. He was on the old and wheezy side. A king won't defeat a blight. We've had 40 generations of kings, and lost everything. I don't care if the Assembly puts a drunken monkey on the throne. Because our protector, our great invention, the thing that once made our armies the envy of the world, is lost to the very darkspawn it should be fighting. The Anvil of the Void. The means by which the ancients forged their army of golems and held off the first archdemon ever to rise. It's here, so close I can taste it. The anvil lies on the other side of a gauntlet of traps designed by Carradine himself. My people and I have given body and soul to unlocking its secrets. This is what's important. This has lasting meaning. If I succeed, the Dwarven people benefit. Kings, politics, all that is transitory. I've given up everything and would sacrifice anything to get the Anvil of the Void. Enough questions. If you wish me to get involved with this imbecilic election, I must first have the Anvil. There's only one way out, Warden. Forward. Through Carradine's maze, and out to where the Anvil waits.
What has this place done to you? I remember marrying a girl you could talk to for 1 minute and see her brilliance.
I am your paragon.
It shall be done.
Carradine's traps. There's no way to break through except by trial and error. They were all mine, pledged to be my house, and they didn't want to help. They tried to leave me, even my Hesbeth. But even she couldn't understand that when you reach for greatness, there are sacrifices, as many sacrifices as are needed.
Away with you! Don't give them the advantage! I'll end this!
Come on!
victory. She shouldn't have gone. She was pledged to me. She swore she'd do whatever it took to find the anvil. There was no other choice. Most of them were dying of the disease already. But some of the women were transformed. I knew what they would become. There would be an endless supply, fresh, dark spawned. Yes, they could still serve me. Let me find the anvil. It was the only way.
It has begun. Very well. It shall be done. It has begun. I shall do it.
There is much to do.
Very well.
Trap right ahead. It's done.
Thank you.
as you say. I will not fail. Send me! Get off!
Make this quick! Make a preserve! I never liked this part!
There is no glory in bloodshed!
Here comes trouble!
Be wary!
Ah! careful! Best be wary!
Be given. Most excellent.
Of course.